Hi everyone, I'm Philippe. Welcome to Concert Classical Guitars. And we have something really cool today, which is a kind of a new take on the double top of Koumridis. And Charalampos just sent us this brand new guitar, which is a version of his own double top. This one is a lightweight double top. So this one is a little bit different, sounds really cool. There's a huge volume, of course, and but this guitar is kind of very, very light, beautiful guitar. Well, this is a double top with cedar top, the Nomex in between the two top of cedar. Of course, there's some carbon in the use of the frame, very small frame, but the rest of the box is all wood. Just before, we had one with a lot of carbon in the back and the sides, and this one is more like the traditional guitar with the double top and a little bit of carbon in the lining and in the inside of the guitar. We have a very comfortable elevated fingerboard, very cool design rosette, kind of a different inlay in the bridge here this time, 12 volt amp lock, pretty cool back and side. I don't know what it is. I think it's a Coccobolo, maybe. It's a Coccobolo. Very nice with the sapwood here in the middle. Again, a very nice little touch of signature. There's a sand port. I tend to like them more and more. Maybe I don't hear like I used to, so. Now with the sound port, I hear a lot more myself. Maybe I should not. But very nice carved headstock, beautiful Pagos tuning machine with the carbon plate here. Super easy, super comfortable, very cool guitar. Extra C note here. So we have a combination of a loud guitar with thick sounding trebles and clear basses, almost like a traditional guitar. A little more fatter, thicker. The sound is very, very cool. There's a lot of power. Big low E. I just a little touch and then it's very good. A nice vibrato. And the A string, same tone. A lot of tone colors depend on where you play. Then the G string. Long notes. Boom. Very cool. Those kind of guitars have a very quick attack as soon as you touch the string, and then the sound is boom, jumping out of the guitar. And it's a warm tone. The second string. And if you push on the strings, then there's boom, a raw power. This one is a little different from the others. It has a strong voice, warm tone, first string is very open, beautiful trebles. Just perfect. There's some air coming out from the guitar, so my eyes are. So if I play the melody with the basses, then with the trebles. Mm-hmm. Charalampos, even this time, is making an amazing guitar. So if you're looking for a very cool double top with very, very big power that can compete with some big lattice guitars, well, I think that you have to give a try to the Charalampos guitars. You can see them in the hands of a lot of players now, making competitions and concerts. Very good concert players they are playing is double tops or the lattice guitar. And the double top is very natural sounding to me, and very easy to play, super comfortable. This one is a bit different. It's lighter, so it's kind of cool too. Pretty cool guitar. Thank you for watching.